Hello guys, this is Moses. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn about something entirely. Sometimes you purchase items without VAT, and sometimes you purchase items with VAT. So today we are going to learn on how to register items entirely which are purchased with VAT. Okay, you just go to your program. And you open it. From here, the company info, select company, double click on your company. The first thing to do, we have to first enable the tax function or feature. For that, you double click on F11 and you press F3. Here you type yes. Now here you choose sundry debtors. Yes, you choose sundry creditors. And here you put your account, your VAT number. You press enter. Okay, we have finished that. Now the next thing to do, we're going to create accounting vouchers. You just double click on the accounting vouchers. You double click on F9 just to select it. But on the keyboard you can just press F9. Okay, here you put the invoice number from your supplier. Okay, press enter. You select your supplier. For my case, this is the supplier. You end. Okay, here we're going to create a new ledger. Create new ledger with the control C. That is the key for creating ledgers. What we do here, we put purchase 18%. Okay, that is the rate for my, that is the rate for my VAT in the country where I stay. They charge 18%. Now here we put it under purchase accounts. Press enter. Now here we're going to buy some items, and the item which I'm going to buy is going to be, let me create that item because it is not in the system. It is the same thing. You press out together with C to create stock items. It is transcend HDD 1 TB. We press enter. It is under storage. Let us create new group. Same thing, you press out C, storage devices. You press enter. Here category, we just leave it not applicable. Unit of measures, we put it under pieces. Now rate of VAT, if you don't put the rate here, it will not calculate the VAT. So what we're going to do, we're going to put the rate. This item, still it is a general rate, 18%. We just type in 18 Tally will just put the percentage. Tally will just call it 18%. Here we just say not applicable, not applicable, not applicable. Quantity we need two. Rate we are buying at 200,000. Press enter, 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 and list. Okay. Enter, enter. Now, as you can see here, it is showing a rate of 18, and according to what you see here, on our place there is no VAT. Okay, so we are going to calculate VAT for this item, and to do that, from your Tally program, once you press enter, to create the item, you move to the next row. Okay, again you have to press enter to skip two rows. Okay, now from there, we're going to create another ledger. Out C. We're going to call this one input. Input VAT, and let us indicate our rate 18%. Oh, sorry, 18%. You press enter, enter. Now from here we're going to put it under tax duties and taxes. Where's duties and taxes? Just double click on it. Here you just leave it at no. We have here we have to put the percentage. We'll put 18. It will just put the percentage sign there. Type of duty. We're going to put it under this duty type tax based on item rate. I'm going to show you how it will appear. Press enter, enter. Okay, as you can see here, our input VAT ledger is there, and it has show it is indicating here that it is charging 18%. When you press enter, you can see that it has already calculated it. It is 72,000, and as you can see here on the final total, from our 400,000 has been we have added on our 400,000 we have added 72,000 as the 18% of 400,000. So press enter, 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 enter. So we have managed to purchase items with VAT. Thank you guys. That is how to check. That is how to purchase items with VAT. If you find this video helpful, and if you want to watch more videos from my channel, please subscribe and click on the notification button. Just in case, if I upload new videos, you'll be able to find them easily. Okay? Thank you. Bye bye.